Tonight, Elk Grove is one step closer to scoring a Major League Soccer team. The City Council voting unanimously to move forward with plans for a new soccer stadium. The night team's Claire Dewan has been covering this story for us tonight. She's live with what this could mean for the city of Elk Grove. Claire?
Well, Golston, an overwhelming amount of support tonight to build that soccer stadium here in Elk Grove. A few people did speak out against it, but they could not sway City Council. A part of Southwest Elk Grove could soon transform into a $100 million stadium with nearby tournament fields. And young soccer players show up excited about the idea.
Having a professional team here would, in my hometown, would be amazing and be one of the greatest things that ever happened in my life.
City Council voted to move forward with plans to find a site, look at ways to finance the stadium, and continue negotiations for a Major League Soccer team.
Is it a guarantee that they're going to come here?
I believe if we produce a stadium financing plan, we will have a team.
Former Assembly Speaker Fabian Nunez, who leads the ownership group that has been working with the city, says he'll help make it happen.
Elk Grove in particular, I believe, is a soccer city, and we intend to put it on the map at the national level.
But some people did speak out against the plan, questioning how practical it is.
I guarantee you, if you're 25% off, we're going bankrupt. And that's nuts. Absolutely nuts, me considering this.
But that risk is one many believe will prove worthwhile. Now, a big part of what was discussed tonight is funding. The city has not identified a revenue source just yet. They say that will crystallize as they move forward with plans. Reporting live in Elk Grove, Claire Dewan, KCRA 319.
So what about the time frame, Claire? How soon could all this happen?
Well, Golston, they say if all goes well, it'll take 2 to 3 years to build the stadium. As for securing a professional soccer team to come here, they say that remains.